Welcome, guys. Welcome back to another episode of GT SBFR on the channel. You may see a kind of a glitch with the map going on. That's because at the moment, CryptoKey has not updated, and it's one of the plugins I need for the map to work properly. So as soon as that updates, the map issue should be fixed. I only realized that's what was causing it recently. But everything else should be fine. As you can see, I'm patrolling the Palito Bay. There goes a Palito Bay vehicle going there. You may notice a slight difference in the colors. That's because on OBS I bumped up the contrast a little bit. Because on my main monitor is a bit too plain. Dispatch 2 Adam 5, show me available. Ten 4, 10, 8. I just saw a white car speeding into the put me in a traffic stop.
Go ahead.
Expired license, felony warrant on probation. He has a felony warrant for aggressive. Okay.
196 Blake Street is apparently secure from ground level. Okay, we got a result.
10-4.
Alright, so that is history.
I'm nearby. I'll take the call for you.
Thanks, Mom.
And he has a history of aggravating up. I'll call for backup.
Thanks,
Backup needed in Palato Bay.
Copy, that's a code 2 on our way.
The EUP. Once for some reason they shoes doesn't show. Hold on. The registered owner.
Thanks.
He does have a warrant on him.
Stop right fucking there!
No. I'm stopping around.
You're going away for a long time.
Possibly trafficking. Confirm that that is an actual drug. It's probably either heroin or marijuana. Trafficking out of a sketch. I think that's the one of the blue. We know if you guys rather this color palette over the one that I usually have in my videos. Because it's usually a bit more flat, the colors are not so vibrant as. Let's have an color correction in OBS. I don't know, let's see if he has any. police tech. What is it? What is he doing?
Oh, jeez!
You think about it, you son of a mess. Pipe, but can powder it. Check that. Some heroin. Probably gonna. The possession of heroin. Probably gonna get drug paraphernalia, depends. By charger. If he's under the influence, quick here because he has heroin in the vehicle and the.
Thanks.
I know that's an issue, a bug from the plugin that I'm working on. Might be. So he's not under the influence of any drugs. He's gonna get charged though for. Get charged for a lot of stuff above the warrant and by license. It's gonna feel more yeah, the brick of heroin in his own. But he's getting charged with it. Warrant felony, no warrant. And violate parole. Because he is on parole, right? Not supposed to have any drugs or anything in that quantity. Dispatch request and backup. Dispatch request and transport.
10-4, transport required.
Aye.
Dispatch request and tow truck.
required in Palato Bay.
Dispatch, show me on patrol. Show me 10-8.
Roger that, 10-8.
Hello? Oh, sheriff, I totally forgot about you.
Fire license. I'll let that expire license slide. Let's call animal control, but they just got bounced down in the middle of A3. Dispatch requesting animal control.
Assistance required on a Great Ocean Highway.
Up ahead, we got a stolen vehicle. Ooh, that was weird. This one right here.
Oh, fuck!
Hello, pal. I'm going non-lethal. When I have a strong order of alcohol.
Giflon!
He refused to show me his driver's license, so that's satisfactory. This man showed me on a traffic stop. Possible stolen vehicle.
Go ahead.
Hands up!
It's reported stolen. Usually I confirm the idea of the driver with their driver's license. Compared to the registration and stuff, he is refusing to give me his driver's license. I cannot confirm his ID when the vehicle has already been flagged for possibly being stolen.
You're under arrest, fucker!
Wire cutter and a lockpick. That just makes it more suspicious because he's already in possession, so he possibly used the wire cutter and the lockpick to get into the residence, steal the vehicle. Alright, so we got his identification. John Francis. He has no gun permits. Neutralize the test because we did smell a strong odor of alcohol when we got near to the vehicle.
Thanks.
Get in DWI also. He is 0.127% when the legal limit is 0.808. He's getting charged for that. Put him in the rear of a real chance for him back. Just confirming there's not a place in the vehicle. Call vehicle insurance to pick up the vehicle as it's stolen. Dispatch requesting vehicle insurance.
Assistance required in Palato Forest.
They'll carry the vehicle back to the owner.
Go
disturb the call and complain it was gone. I'm clear that call. We'll check your 911 report.
Someone just run over another day there. What did you get on my vehicle for, dude? I hear this bug will tell us to be a car. I just shut him off. I know I did not press his charges, but. Dispatch, show me 10-8.
10-4, copy that. 10-8. A motor vehicle accident on Great Ocean Highway. Units respond, code 3.
From main route.
10-4, copy. 2, Adam, 5.
It's probably the tree on the ground that's killing my tree image right now. It was just a call to control the traffic while firefighters deal with the tree that's in the road right now. Dispatch code 4.
10-4, copy that. Code 4.
I'm not sure if I'm not around to my down the road there.
We have a 415 in Palato Bay. Units respond code 2.
Dispatch your main route.
10-4, copy that. 2, Adam 5.
Dispatch crew, item 5, show me on scene.
10-4, copy that. 10-23. Is backup required?
Negative.
10-4, copy that.
It's you hear someone park in front of his driveway. Wow. What do you call me for? Dispatch requesting vehicle check.
Insurance target station. Vehicle license plate 8 9ers Paul Sam Queen 2 4 6. Target is 10-4.
Well, adjust the insurance lever up.
Appreciate it.
Dispatch code 4. That was a late call.
Roger that. Code 4.
Dispatch, show me off duty. No, are you kidding me? Dispatch, show me off duty.
10-4, copy that. 2, Adam, 5.
Alright guys, that would be it for this episode of GTA LS Video Fire Patrol. Hope you guys enjoyed. Let me know what you think of the changes I made to the game itself. Let me know. If you want to see more, I'll probably hopefully get the map fixed before the next episode. Hopefully scriptography updates for the next episode. Anyway, hope you guys are enjoying this series so far. Let me know what other series you'd like to see me play on the channel. you guys enjoyed, if you liked, hit that subscribe. Don't forget to click on that bell icon to get notified when I release GTA Los Angeles Fire Patrols every Saturday. Alright, just saying enjoy your day, stay safe, and peace. I'm out.